Example 4.162, that pi by 2 is less than or equal to sine inverse of x plus 2 into cos inverse of x is less than or equal to 3 pi by 2. First of all, the given values is pi by 2 is less than or equal to sine inverse of x plus 2 into cos inverse of x is less than or equal to 3 pi by 2. Okay. Now let us take the values is take sine inverse of x plus 2 into cos inverse of x, that is equal to this one, sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x plus cos inverse of x. Okay. So now this one, the formula of sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x, that is equal to pi by 2. So that is equal to, this one is replaced by pi by 2 plus cos inverse of x. So the function is sine inverse of x plus 2 into cos inverse of x. The principal value of sine inverse of x is different from cos inverse of x. So convert this form is only sine inverse of x or cos inverse of x. So the result is pi by 2 cos inverse of x. We know that the principal value of cos inverse of x 0 less than or equal to cos x is less than or equal to pi. That is the result of cos inverse of x, the principal value. Now the principal value of cos inverse of x 0 less than or equal to x is less than or equal to pi. So the first term, adding pi by 2, adding all the sides. So pi by 2 plus 0 is less than or equal to cos x plus pi by 2 is less than or equal to pi plus pi by 2. Now this one, left side, pi by 2 plus 0 is going to pi by 2 only, is less than or equal to pi by 2 plus cos inverse of x plus this one is less than or equal to, so cross multiplication, so pi plus pi by 2, pi plus pi by 2 is equal to 2 pi plus pi, so 2 pi plus pi whole divided by this one 2. So now pi by 2 is less than or equal to pi by 2 plus cos inverse of x is less than or equal to 3 pi by 2. So this is the value of pi by 2 plus cos inverse of x, that is equal to this one, pi by 2 cos inverse of x. This is the equal term of sine inverse of x plus 2 into cos inverse of x. So that let us prove the values is pi by 2 is less than or equal to sine inverse of x plus 2 times of into cos inverse of x is less than or equal to pi by 2. So hence the proof, sine inverse of x plus 2 into cos inverse of x. Sine inverse of x order principal value, cos inverse of x order principal value vebere, so different. Appa sine inverse of x cos inverse of x nam enna pandrom, oru onnu sine inverse of x change pandren illa cos inverse of x change pandren. Ipo nam inda term equal a oru term pi by 2 plus cos inverse of x change panikalam. Ipo cos inverse of x ku mattum nam enna kandupidikalam appadina principal value kandupidikirappa automatically namak answer sine inverse of x plus 2 into cos inverse of x is less than or equal to 3 pi by 2. This one pi by 2 is less than or equal to, so namak prove avadu, that's all.